Caitlin Marie Armstrong has pleaded not guilty to murdering Dartmouth grad and professional cyclist Anna Moriah Wilson. 25-year-old Wilson was shot to death back in May in Texas. Armstrong was arrested by marshals in Costa Rica last month and is now being held on $3.5 million bond. Armstrong's trial is set to begin in late October.